Breaking right now, a prominent Atlanta architect identified as one of three people killed in a middle Georgia helicopter crash, according to the Macon Telegraph. Carson McElheney, a father of two, died in last week's crash in the Macon National Forest. The other victims, Alistair Pereira and Charles Ogilvy, were the helicopter's pilots. The cause still under investigation, but heavy rain was moving through at the time of that crash.